ADA block. Let's get this first match underway.
Johnny. Johnny went out.
Elbow to the knee.
17 minutes, 50 seconds. Johnny Grant.
Johnny Grant picks up one hell of a win.
What a victory for Johnny.
Johnny Grant.
Put on a clinic with Cameron Bash.
MJ would come out with the win.
Onward next contest.
The Young Suzuki.
Representing the universe, the Menace, and what happened to the Dynasty World Tag Team Champion, Franco.
Frank, no trouble.
Frank was cutting my open.
Incredible victory.
It's time to get into our next match, ladies and gentlemen.
Alex Saber.
representing Chaos.
The Bringer.
R.J. Smith.
Cheeky Nacos!
OJ barely made it back into the ring. There's a drop kick by RJ. Now it's not flat. Reincarnation from Alex.
Saban.
With one hell of a victory.
The Super Workhorse of Dynasty Wrestling.
The Super Warcross picks up the victory.
Get some points on the board. It's time to get into our next contest.
Time for our next contest here tonight.
He is the Dice Wrestling Legacy Champion, Nicholas Boyd.
Representing the Wolfpack.
Look, he did all the head grab.
Oh, there's
the drop kicker, Chris Danger.
Both went down. Your winner in 14 minutes, 31 seconds. Nicholas Boyd.
Nicholas picks up the incredible victory.
Over Chris Danger.
Nicholas proving that he will be a future world heavyweight champion.
But now it's time to get into our next contest.
Our main event of the night.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for our main event of the evening.
This fight is scheduled for a fall, representing the Night Nightmare, Adam Batista.
It's a rematch of the ages.
His opponent is the Gatwa, Omar Saver.
There's Adam, Bob, Austin, Hard Arm.
14 minutes, 42 seconds,
Adam
Batista.
Adam with a big, big victory.
Thank you for joining us here tonight.
We will see you next time.
We'll see you on Friday for night four.